guys, welcome out here on Timbergold Trails. Today I'm joined by Flinter the Hunter, and we're going to be hunting some bighorn sheep. Now, we were trying to decide what weapon we could shoot far, yet still have a challenge at hunting these bighorn sheep. Well, we decided to take the inline with the 45 caliber sabots. So, we're going to be going for some bighorn sheep. Now, the hunt's going to start off a little bit slow, but hopefully it's going to pick up. In fact, I know it's going to pick up. So I hope you enjoy. All right, so where do you want to start hunting?
Where?
Yeah.
I have no idea. I've hunted bighorn sheep like 3 times.
All right. So how I like to hunt is I run along the back wall, and then I cut over this way. And then kind of cut back over like this.
Okay.
But
should we stay closer together so we're not spooking as many since we're running? Or would it be better to stay? Okay.
Yeah, we'll stay close to each other. Most likely we'll still be in groups anyways.
Right.
Pretty good sized groups.
Arm again.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. So that video that I did with you and the kangaroos, I didn't have my microphone setting on my new headset setting. It was on my computer factory setting.
Oh.
So I was testing my mute button on my headset, and I recorded it, and you shouldn't have been able to hear me, but you could hear me perfect. I'm like, wait, why is it not muting? And then that's when I figured out that it was on factory settings. Did you try the key for the beta at all? Did you get a key?
Yeah, a subscriber sent me one. I got to do a little bit for like, I don't know, a day and a half. I got to do it maybe. I didn't do much.
But it was too late?
Pretty much, yeah. I recorded a video that I'm probably going to put up tomorrow, but...
Oh, okay.
I don't know. It's way too easy.
Oh, there's a thing right here. Yeah, a ptarmigan. Couldn't think of what it was called. I know they're annoying, but...
Yeah, that's about all I know, too. It's one of those annoying freaking jet engines. That's what they sound like.
Yeah, they just take over the whole game. The whole map.
Yep.
Wait, you said...
Quite annoying.
You think the new Call of Wild is easy? Too easy?
Way too easy. You can literally just run until you hear a warning call. And then stop, try to see the animal, and then shoot it. Because it tells you pretty much where the warning call is.
So they made it, like, almost into a city hunting game.
It's not so much for hardcore. It's more of like a, like, less serious audience.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks, but...
Yeah, and plus the fact that, you know, I was watching someone's video, I think it was Ravenous Fox. He was shooting these deer at 350 meters, and they weren't spooking at all.
Mm-hmm.
That's not very realistic.
No. I mean, maybe one shot, they'll stand around and look, but if you shoot again, they're gone.
Yeah, right. The first shot, they don't really know what happened because it was so far away. But the second shot, they realize, okay, that was not cool. Let's get out of here.
Exactly.
And they're gone.
This isn't the place I'm supposed to be right now.
And one of the videos, someone shot at the deer, and they ran like 150 feet, and then stopped, and then came right back to him.
Yeah.
But I was kind of trying to practice routes for trying to find sheep yesterday. And I went from here all the way to my tent over there, and I found like 2 female sheep.
Really?
Yeah. So I don't know if they... decrease the spawn in sheep or what, but it definitely seems that way.
Like I said, I haven't been up here very much at all, so I don't really know what's going on.
Yeah, this sheep is really close here to the left of us.
Yeah, we should be able to see it.
Yeah, we're kind of camouflaged by these trees here.
Yeah.
There's an opening up here too.
Probably just dropped down over.
It's gotta be really close.
Yeah.
Just can't see it. Huh. It's gotta be like right there. Oh, there it is. A young ram. Take him out when you want. Oh, no, it's a decent one. It's like a 140s. Do you see him right there?
Oh, yeah, I see it, yeah.
All right, I'm on him if you want to take him out.
Okay.
He's at a pretty good range there. What is he, like 80 or 90 or something?
Yeah. Muzzleloader?
Yeah, take him out. Good angle there. Oh, nice. Dropped him. Perfect.
Do you have weight or anything on the bighorn tracks yet?
Yeah, I do.
I was just wondering if we should check over around where we could hear the other one.
Yeah, definitely. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, they were just over here to the right of us, right?
Yeah.
Like, the one that you just shot, I believe, was 75 to 100 kg. Or 75 okay. to 110 or something.
Alright, so max is probably 130, 140, something like that.
It's basically the same as Ibex.
Right.
140. It's a decent one.
Yeah. Weighed 94 or so.
Okay. That's why a lot of my tents, I move them about 100 meters away from all my tree stands.
Like, so you can walk at the stand and have good
exactly.
action there.
Exactly. That way I can spawn at that tent and then walk 100 meters. Get in the stand and still have animals call within 100 meters of me.
Right.
Rather than it being dead silent and nothing comes in.
Yeah. I pretty much just have one path that I walk every time, so I have a tree stand right at that tent because stuff still seems to spawn around it.
Oh, yeah.
And then, like, most of my other tents I have a tree stand right by, too, because that's not where I spawn. It's generally from other hunters from multiplayer games.
Yeah. Yeah, I know there's sheep inside that woods right there.
Yeah.
But you get over there, they're gonna spook, and better try and see them before they see you.
Right.
Yeah, right. Oh, right there. Is that a rock or a sheep? No, oh, right there. Sheep. Big ram. 75 to 120. Do you see him there?
Not yet. I'm just getting over towards you.
What's the range on him there?
That's at 170.
Really? So he's out there.
Shit. Oh, yeah.
I can't even get a shot. I mean, I can, but...
Yeah, he's not facing really a good direction.
Alright, are you on him?
There.
I'm going to try and take a shot. Yeah. Apparently I can't take that shot. I'm not leveled up enough.
Too shaky?
Yeah, oh, I got him right here. So he's still 170?
Yep, hasn't moved. Definitely hit.
He's hit?
Yep.
Should be hit good. Put it right in the middle of his spine. So it should have dropped somewhere. Oh, I put it on the, like, right above his shoulder blade, so it should have dropped right in the middle of his spine somewhere.
I just dotted where I saw him last.
Good thing I've been practicing shooting that far.
Yeah.
Pretty good little poke. Yeah, I don't even know how I saw him out there.
Yeah, I thought you were looking out in this big opening. You were looking between, like, a small channel.
Yeah, there's, like, one little opening here. It's, like, 10 feet by 10 feet opening. But, yeah, I'm curious. I'm thinking I might have got intestines on that because of the angle.
Same.
Yeah.
Depending on how much it dropped. Maybe the lungs. I don't know what penetration you get.
Yeah, I don't know either. Definitely should be hit pretty good, though. So you marked where he was standing at?
Yep. No, I marked where he ran.
Oh, okay.
He was standing just up here somewhere.
Right here must be his tracks. Yep.
Yeah, I think he was just that next track.
Should be blood here. We've got body blood, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Huh. Well, it's probably because it was a bad angle, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm not sure if that'll take it down with the inline or not. We might have to get him again.
Yeah, we'll find out here.
Oh, yeah. He ain't getting away.
Oh, he's down right there.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, right on top of the hill.
Good to know that that'll kill him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool about this 45. The 50 caliber, a lot of times you shoot them, you just get body, and they'll run forever.
Yeah, it seems that way.
Could you see how big this one was at all?
I thought around 150 or 160, but he was kind of facing away from us, so it's hard to see the curl.
Yeah, he's pretty thick. I bet he is like a 150. He curls a little bit. He might be a 160. No, 140s. 144. Yeah. What was yours, 142?
Yep.
Well, not bad. Not super good either, but...
Yeah.
We literally just went right back to where we kind of started here, if you look on the map.
Oh, yeah. Nice ram.
Really? Where?
Out of my dot. It's out of render now. You see that, like, group of pines ahead of us?
Yeah.
Like, just in the middle. He ran right through them and out the other side.
Well, we should be able to see him here. Shouldn't go too far. Oh, wait.
Yeah, because he was running a good bit before he got to them, so...
Yeah, I definitely saw some kind of movement over there. I lost it. I couldn't see it.
All I saw was very thick horns. I couldn't tell what the curl looked like again. I'm trying to watch and see.
Oh, yeah, I see him now. Yep. I'm on him. Yeah, he should stop. All right, come over by me.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a really perfect spot right here. Come right here. There's a little bald spot you can lay right down.
Okay.
And I'll get a range on him. All right, he's 153. So if you put it right on his spine, it should sink right into the lungs.
Okay.
Do you see him there?
Yep.
I marked him. So get right on that little spot.
All right.
I'm on him when you are.
Okay.
Oh, dropped him. That was a perfect angle, too.
Yeah, nice quartering away.
Yeah. Question is...
I think that was the one that I saw.
Oh, you think so?
I think.
Wait, I see one running in front of you now.
Okay.
Female.
Alright.
Yeah, I think that probably was the one that you saw. Lung blood.
Yep.
It's like another 140s.
Yeah, it looks like... Yeah, that did drop pretty good. Spine would have been fine.
Bullet dropped quite a bit?
Yeah. It was just a single lung.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. 147. Not the biggest one yet, but...
Yeah.
Let's just track here.
Slowly increasing.
Fleeing ptarmigan. I've never gone over this direction here.
I don't know if I have or not. Let's see. Yeah, I was over here when they were first released, but weren't in the game, because I was pretty much everywhere.
Right, there's a female out there. Trotting on the hill.
Yeah. That's at 150 if you want to go for it. We did just shoot anyway.
Alright, I'll take her out.
nice.
She go down?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
She's like glitched through the ground for me. Maybe that's why you can't really see it.
Well, there was a lot of smoke. That's why I couldn't see it.
Might have been like 21, 23, but pretty much.
Got right lung and neck bone 3. Yeah, she was in the ground for me too.
Yeah, it like kind of just sat down when you shot it. It was weird.
I couldn't even see it when I shot.
Yeah, I don't know which direction I'm going to go for sheep hunting. We've done better on this side than the rest so far.
Yeah, I know. This is the best spot so far over in this direction. But there's not that many sheep.
Yeah. We haven't really got a good group. We just had 3 females.
And all the males were alone.
Yeah. Just average. It's going towards a cliff, so it could end up either down over or turning back around.
Oh, right there. There he goes. Dang it. He just jumped up. I could tell it was a ram, but I couldn't tell how big it was. Watch down in that alley down there.
Did he go to the right, kinda?
Oh, he just went straight down. Unless he got stuck on a rock or something.
You sure he was running?
Yeah, he's right there.
I don't see him.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he's a big one. He's a...
Oh, I see him.
75 to 120 on the weight. I can't tell if he's 160s or not.
He might be. He's got a little wider.
He's got a big curl back.
Yeah, and it goes like out away from his head.
Should be the one we're tracking.
I think so.
After we get him, we should be able to go back and get that other track and see what that is.
Yeah.
In case there's another big male with him.
It's only 70 meters right there.
Yeah, I'll see what he's gonna do. If you can get a shot there, you could take him. Could you hit him there?
There's a rock right in the way.
Okay. If you come my way a little bit, you can get a good angle out of him there. Oh, there he is, he's walking. There, now he's pretty broadside.
You on him?
Yeah, I'm on him. And he's dead.
Sliding away.
Yeah, I don't know, I think he might be 150s, but...
Yeah, if he'd have been, like, wider horned, just definitely. He has the curl would be bigger.
Yeah, and he needs some more mass, too. He's not thick enough.
Yeah.
Like that 160, it has to be like, you know, as thick as a Gatorade bottle or something to get that 160. Yeah. This is his tracker.
Yeah. That's what I thought I saw at first when I was looking at him. Then he turned to the side and realized there's a pretty big gap still on his head, so they're not real, real thick.
Yeah.
Nice spot. Nice and open.
Yeah.
Got a huge curl back.
Yeah, he's got a huge curl on
him.
Maybe he's 150s.
147 again.
The biggest one yet, right?
0.1 smaller than the other 147.
Well, at least we were close. 150s. That was pretty close.
Yeah. You want to go back up and check that other track?
Yeah, I do, but I just wanted to take a peek over here. Here's that railroad track.
Yeah, that's the one you can fall off of. Don't do that.
I'm crouch proning.
Okay. He's not far, so.
Oh, I hear him walking.
Oh, he's not. Get ready, he's right there.
Oh my god, I see him.
He's just peeking up over
I see him.
Better get him.
He's so close. Are you on him?
Yeah.
Oh, he spooked. I think I hit him.
Oh yeah.
Him. He just like, he was about to spook, but then he kind of like half spooked and I had it right on his front shoulder and then I shot him.
Back. I'll save you.
Grab him. He's a 140s.
Yeah. Oh. Stop.
Tracks here. Yeah.
He's trying to get down in front of him and lay down.
So, there could be sheep down by this railroad track here.
Yeah, that's still... How far is that, actually? It's close to surrender.
147.9, biggest one, yeah.
Slowly making progress. We'll hit 150 by next week.
It's so cool seeing a 160 plus RAM. Because you pretty much can just tell. You can just tell he's 160 plus.
The 140s you look at it, it's like, might be when it's a 160.
Yeah, exactly. It's like a 180 whitetail. Like, you just know he's 180.
Yeah. Or like that mule deer, there wasn't any questioning. Sometimes you see a big one and think, that could be. That one was no question whatsoever.
Yeah, exactly.
Good ram here.
Really?
Oh, that is the one we want.
Oh, you've found a giant?
That is the one we want right there.
Dang it, I need to get there so I can see it.
Yeah, I think it's every bit of 160. I got that flashing glitch that happens on volleyball a lot. So I can't get a good look anytime he's facing me to tell how thick it is.
Oh, you're 70 meters. Oh, you're going to shoot him off the tracks?
Oh, yeah.
That's so cool. Wow.
Can you see him? He's just out. I don't know if I dotted him yet. I'll do it right now. See if he'll turn our way and you can see what his horns look like.
Wait, how'd you spot him? You were just walking and you saw movement out there?
I was crouching. Because I felt like since I fast traveled, there was a good chance.
Well, yeah, you got a wide open spot here. You can see forever.
That one definitely is not a 140.
I'm 40 meters away from you right now. Oh, I see him. Okay. See a bunch of stuff over there.
Yeah, there's a couple of females.
Oh, okay, I see him on the top. That's a monster.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's a 160 plus. That's what we want right there.
Should we get him before he gets over there to the left any further?
How far away is he from you?
About 110. He's behind a bush now.
Yeah, I can't see him. This thing is smart. All I can see is his butt right now.
Yeah. That's not the only place he goes.
Yeah. Right over that tunnel, and all you can see is his butt.
I could probably get one in his heart there, but I don't want to drop him there, because if he slides on top of that tunnel, we'll never get to it.
Yeah, you'd have to die to get to him, right?
Oh, I guess that'd be one way of doing it. I didn't think of that.
You have to No, I don't either. You'd have to climb up that hill.
All right, he's heading left, where we can get him. Think he's clear of it?
Nope.
Nah, not quite.
He's going back up the hill.
Yeah.
couple of females coming down this way. Or is that a ram? It's a ram.
Small one. Or...
Decent ram. 140s.
I think ours got up on top there. Can't see him now. I think I better go back forward so I can get to the right.
There's one to the left of me here.
I thought I heard left noise too. Couldn't tell.
Oh, it's a female. I see her. Okay, no, come by me. I see your big male. I see your big male. You can still shoot here prone. We went from no sheep to there's like six sheep underneath me, a decent ram underneath me. I can probably freaking hit this thing with a crossbow right now. It's right underneath me. I don't think the yours would spook even. Wait, where'd yours go?
He's up on top again. Oh. I can't see him.
Yeah, yours is way up there. Is this thing gonna come underneath me? Yeah, you're coming by me. 170 I got. I marked yours.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I just dotted it. I'm gonna shoot this male underneath us. He's right underneath me.
Alright, I see mine now. I gotta back up a little further.
Wait, watch me shoot this one quick. Okay. There he is, he's right there. He's like 20 meters. Oh my god, look.
Yeah, right under. One shot.
Drilled him. Yours didn't run, did it?
Nope, but he's getting further up the hill.
Alright, he's stepping out. Get ready, he's gonna go over that hill.
Okay. Ooh, that's not a great angle.
Oh, that thing's huge.
Take that gun?
Yeah, I would put one in him.
Alright, you got him?
I'm on him.
Can't get a even close to steady.
I would keep it right on his head. Should fall right in there somewhere. There he goes, running.
Yeah. I don't know if that was a hit or not.
Oh, you don't know if you hit him?
I couldn't tell. Smoke made it impossible to tell if he flinched.
What about the crosshairs? Did you have him on him pretty good?
Yeah, a little bit right, but not off of him. It was so weird, because I saw him, and then all of a sudden he turned and just ran up the hill at me.
Huh.
It's like he was going to headbutt me or something.
Yeah, there's nothing funner than tracking these 160 plus rams.
Yes.
Whoa. A male ram just called on my hunter mate.
Really?
A different one.
Isn't the calling sound a fight sound?
It kind of just, it didn't really make a noise, but, it called like right in front of us.
I thought I heard something. My hunter mate didn't fight us, but I heard it.
Wait. It's right there. There's a rock here we could get up on there.
That was the mic sound just there.
Was it?
Yeah. It's a new trail.
Yep.
But only the males call, right? That makes sound.
Oh! It's coming.
I'm up on the rock.
Wait, your ram and this ram are fighting, no way.
That's what I guess.
No way. That's awesome. Wow, so we can't see it right now, but I'm pretty sure Flinter's big ram and another big ram are fighting. But yeah, you're right. That call only comes when they start fighting.
Yeah.
Well, the call was like right there on my dot.
Oh, I just saw one up out in front of us. I don't know what it was. I didn't get a.
Oh, I see one. Right behind that pine tree there.
Yeah.
I think they're fighting. That's definitely yours. I could see thick horns from here.
Okay. Was it walking left?
It's just standing there right now.
See it?
Yep. Something else is walking, though. I don't know what it is. Do you think you could hit it with your crossbow?
Not there. I can't hardly see. Oh, it's actually facing right.
Oh, hold on. It's coming. Something's going on.
There's two there.
Oh, okay. It's trotting left.
Walking. Yeah.
The big ones.
Get muzzleloader.
I can't see it now.
It's going to come out in that opening. Oh, it just turned back around. Stopped.
Behind that tree or what?
Yeah. The other one's walking up too. I don't know how big it is. I haven't seen.
Well, let's see if maybe he's big too.
Yeah, we could maybe take a double.
Yeah.
How cool would that be?
Wow. I hear one trotting this way.
Yeah, I can't tell.
Oh, they're fighting.
Are they?
Yep, I can see their horns fighting. They're hitting each other. Oh, one's trotting off to the left, kind of now. Or to the right. Oh, if only we're like up on that hill a little bit more.
Yeah. Big Rams tracks again.
Oh, you got them?
Yep.
Oh, right here, right here, right here, right here. They're right here. They were up on this mountain. Son of a.
Did they spook?
Yep. They just saw me.
Oh, I see them. Running left.
On my dot, yep. They're running left. Oh, it stopped. There's one stopped right here.
I'm coming over to you. 15 meters behind you.
Wait, I saw it. Why can't I see it now? Did it keep running?
They do stop and then run again.
That's that female there.
Yeah, I hear it. Two more fighting. But the one we just saw was...
That's what that noise is. I kept hearing that.
Yeah.
Oh, did you ID it?
No, I just clicked on it.
Oh, you could hear it?
Yeah.
So... Did you see this one out here?
The one running?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was it yours? Big one?
I think.
I didn't see it. There was...
At the very least, it was a ram with a full curl.
Oh.
So...
Well, only thing we could do is go up here and see if his track is here. That's all we can do.
I'm still on those tracks, so...
Right here. This track here is the one that was fighting with yours. So, stay on his tracks, okay?
Yeah, I'm on.
This is not his track?
I don't see it at all. No.
Alright, then this probably is another big one. This, I have fleeing here from that track. So this is not your ram.
You're right. I see no sign of... Yeah.
Oh, they're fighting.
Fighting again, yeah.
Right here, right next to us.
Did you ID where that was?
No, I didn't ID it, but heard
it. Neither, but it wasn't far.
I can hear him trotting right here.
Oh, I see him.
What do you see?
Literally, I think it's the big ram. I'm not sure.
Mark it.
50 meters away, though. Yeah, I did.
50 meters?
Yeah.
By itself?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the one.
Wait, I got my track right there. That's the track. So that might be a different big one.
See it?
No, I don't see it.
There's a tree in the way.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Hold on. I think I see it.
Pretty sure that is the one we've been after.
That thing's giant. Look at that thing.
Yeah. Considering trying to get in range to bow it so we don't spook yours again.
Wait, they're fighting up on this hill here.
Yeah, there must be another male. Has he moved from my dot?
He's like 40 meters away to my left. Right? These rams here are close here.
Yeah, I can tell.
Do you see that yellow tree? He's right underneath that yellow tree.
The small one out in front of me?
The closest one. There's two yellow trees next to each other. 40 meters to my left.
Like bigger yellow trees.
I'll dot them here. Right there.
Okay, yeah, that's the one I thought you meant. Trying to use the rain as cover and get in range because I can't. I lost him anyway. So you can see him good?
What is going on with these fighting rams here? This is insane.
Yeah, we had never hardly heard it, and they've been doing it for 20 minutes. Just constant. Can you still see this one?
I can kind of see him, yeah.
Same place, basically? Oh, rain's about to stop. That could be an issue.
What? You see him? No way.
Can you see him?
No, I can't see him. I think I see. Okay, I see his back legs.
Okay, should I go for it?
Yeah, get a tracer on and take him.
Yeah, I got a tracer.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I definitely see his back legs. Put one right in him. Oh! You dropped him. Alright, cool. Yeah, I definitely see his back legs. Put one right in him. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, there goes another big ram. Huge ram on the run. Oh, I think I missed him.
Okay. Where he is. Oh, I just saw it.
I think this is your ram. You shot a different one.
Oh, I think you're right looking at that.
I still see him.
Yeah, I do too. Are you reloaded?
Yeah, I'm half loaded up now.
195 for me.
He's 195?
Yeah. Actually, no, I think I did shoot the right one.
Really? This is the one that was fighting with him then?
I think you're right.
Alright, I'm gonna...
No, I did not shoot the right one because the tracks were not the same one.
Yeah, I told you I had my tracks going down that way.
Yeah.
I got 180 meters from here. 189.
Okay.
But, can you see me?
Yeah.
Oh. All right.
I actually don't think that was the one.
Really?
That's what looked like from the side.
Do you see him out there?
I did.
All right. If you come up by me, you can see him here.
Okay. I got tracks from the original big one right here. I don't know what I just shot, but it was a nice one. That's for sure.
Yeah, you shot a huge one.
Ooh. There's one walking somewhere.
This one's out here quite a ways. Can't even see him. He's like behind a tree at 170 on my dot. That's why I can't see him. There's a ptarmigan next to him. Okay, come by me. Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is. Do you see him out there? Look right where my dot is. He's walking.
Which way, left or right?
Right by that big rock. There's a huge rock right there. Do you see him?
Oh, I see him, yeah.
All right. Are you on him?
Give me one sec. Yep. Nice.
Did he go down?
Yeah, he's dead.
Holy crap. 170 meter shot on him.
I do think... I saw him from the back. I think you're right. That is the one we were tracking.
Well, let's get, did you get yours yet?
No, I haven't claimed it. I'm going to run back down and grab it real
quick. All right, let's go get yours. I can't believe you killed him with the Reeker. Oh, it was so cool.
He was almost facing straight away from me.
Yeah, you must have hit heart.
I think so.
At that angle, that's impressive. All right, let's see what he is. Oh my god, that thing's giant.
70 almost on the dot.
Oh, that's huge. With the recurve? I've never even done that. And you dropped it.
I caught neck bone, actually, is what killed it.
What a monster.
There
you go.
Looks kind of goofy the way its neck's like down inside its body.
Oh, that's her.
Yeah, let's look up a little more. Sweet.
That's so cool.
Let's go see how big that one you just shot was.
Yeah, I remember shooting like a 140s with my recurve, and I was pretty excited about that. But that's giant.
Yeah.
Good hit on him.
Boy, that is very close to the same size.
That's what I'm saying.
Wow.
It's like they're brothers. Look at that. See the mass on that thing? The thickness?
Right. Yeah.
162 heart shot at 180 meters.
Nice.
So yours ended up being bigger anyways. But even though this is the big one.
That was the big one we were after that whole time. Glad I missed. That led to a way better outcome. Oh,
that's so cool. Wait, why am I reloading my muzzleloader in a trophy shot?
I see that.
I didn't even know you could do that. That's pretty crazy.
I want to try that sometime and get the picture while reloading.
Yeah, that could be cool. There we go. All right, come closer towards me a little bit. Like, actually, towards the camera. Sorry.
Is that up here?
Yeah, right there a little bit.
Further?
Just lost the sunlight, though. Can't see. It's dark.
Yeah, I hate that.
All right, it's coming back. Here we go. Come towards me a little bit more now, my person. Right there is good. And I can see some ptarmigan flying in the background, but anyways.
Yeah, I hear him.
Alright, that's pretty good there.
Yeah.
Wow, so it went from, like, a horrible hunt to pretty amazing, really fast.
Yeah.
Two monster sheep, huh?
Yeah, really.
Wow.
Fighting.
Yeah, and there was even more rams that were fighting that we didn't even get to find.
Yeah, there had to be, because the one I shot was down there, this one was over here, and there were two fighting on top of the hill.
Yeah, exactly. I have that other one that I shot with the reverse draw, too.
Oh, yeah, we have to go back and find that still. That was a ways from here.
Holy crap, I see a sheep way over. Huge ram, way over here. Get ready. Get your gun out. I'm gonna dot him.
Alright.
You can take a prone shot from there. 170 right there.
I see it.
You see it? Hold on, I'm not ready yet.
Oh no, I see it. Holy, that curl is massive.
Yeah, he's really wide too. I'm on him, so take him when you want. Hold it right on his...
What's the range?
From me, 170 from me, so hold it right on his spine.
Alright. You ready?
Yep. Nice! Dropped him. Oh, there's
what a hunt this has turned into.
There's a small ram there, too.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's still.
Alright, ready? One, yep. Two, three, shoot.
Awesome.
I don't see any movement, so I think we killed both of them. Alright.
An avalanche doing that.
Yeah, we timed that out pretty good.
Yeah. You saw the big one down somewhere?
Yeah, he's down here. It's hard to see him.
Yeah.
Very hard. You see him?
Yep.
Look how thick that thing is. Oh my god.
Alright.
Wow. Pick him up.
163.
163, another monster.
Almost. We almost.
Oh, you got him perfect there, huh?
Yeah, that one was easy. Look up just a little higher. The glare in my sunglasses in that picture.
Oh, I can see both of them dead on my screen here.
Yeah. Yours slid down from where you came.
Yep.
Monster.
Nice. Another ram just jumped up.
Big one?
Nice one. Yeah, monster.
Oh my god.
Oh, just drilled him.
Nice.
Is he down? On the trot. Oh my god, he's down. No way. So I was just like trying to mark where the X is on the map with my dot. And then when I popped back into the screen in the game, I saw this monster ram running away. So I pulled out my Muzzy and he kind of came to a trotting stop and I took him on the trot.
Like that. First stop they do before they start running again.
Yep. Oh, speaking of that, here's my first one I shot with the crossbow. He's dead right here.
Nice.
Or at least a dead one.
Yeah.
140s. Yeah. So yeah, we should have another 160s here.
Go figure. Before even then, I was saying about killed four and kept saying there can't be any more big ones.
Yeah, no kidding.
Well, there's the fourth. Oh wow, that's a big one. Yeah, you're definitely right.
One sixties, huh?
I think so.
Wow. 165.8. It's even bigger than the other one. There we go, that's pretty cool there. Alright, come to the... Go downhill a little bit more. A little more. There you go. That's a really cool picture, actually.
Right on the edge of a cliff.
Huh?
Right on the edge of a cliff.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, I think that's probably the end of this hunt, huh?
Yeah, I don't think we can end it much better than that.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.